Blizzard Gamer here, back at it again with another video. And today, we are going to be taking one of my Metal Fury bays and putting it against all of my Beyblade Burst bays. So, let's get it started right now. So, the first bay that I'm going to be using in this video is Storm Sprizen. So, of course we gotta launch the metal first, because the metal has an advantage over the burst. So, let's go. Sprizen's agility was activated. I see. Now let's see who wins this. Metal is probably gonna win. Yeah. Metal Fury wins this match. So, next up is Kirbaeus. Regular. Okay, let's go. Field launch. That happens sometimes. That was a field launch, so you gotta read it. That's a better launch. Let's see if Kirbaeus can do this. And guys, here's a little, I'm going to tell you a little fun fact. Okay, of course, Metal Series won that. So, a little fun fact. And the Bay in Beyblade is short for Beguma. And Beguma means spinning top. And Blade, of course, means attacking. That's just a little fun fact. So, the next bay is Victory Valtriac versus my Metal Fury. Let's go. On their launcher. Who's gonna win this? It's probably gonna be, yup, Metal Fury once again. So, the next bay will be Odax O2 versus our Metal Fury bay. So let's go. Be prepared. My Odax is crazy. See, I told you my Odax is crazy. Oh, that was close, but Galaxy Pegasus took the win. But since that was super close, I'm gonna do another match. Oh, darn it. Only if Odax would have gotten hits in the beginning, he's probably gonna lose it, unless he gets in some good hits and knocks him out. He can only win if he knocks him out, which that's not happening. Okay, so Metal Fury Bay wins that round once again. So our next bay is Wyvern. So let's go. Let's see if Wyvern can take the win. Wyvern's being beat down. Oh, Wyvern's having a beat down right now. Ooh, Galaxy Pegasus, the win. So Wyvern is out of the competition. So, I have one more bay for you. It is Cheeto, that's what Beyblade Geeks calls him, or Horsesuit. So, let's go. Both stamina types. Let's see who can take the win. Let's see who can take the win right now. It's probably gonna be metal, but we'll see. Yeah. Looks like metal took the win. Ooh! That was a tie match. We gotta go again. And then, guys, comment down below if I used him yet. Okay, so let's see who wins this. Because last round was a tie. If it's another tie again, we're going to have to do another battle. Ooh, this looks close again, guys. Ooh, unfortunately this time, Metal Fury barely takes the win. Says, I have no clue if I used him yet. I'm gonna use him. Again. But I have no clue if I used him. So it's stamina v stamina right now. I put a stamina type tip on my on my Galaxy Pegasus because his other tip broke. Ooh. Oh. So that concludes our last battle, guys. So make sure to like and subscribe and